cities are clearly a living object. They are life. In fact, it is the biggest form of life that we have. The question is it a very large organism in a usual sense, or is it something different?